Well, watching the Oscars since I was a kid, it was always the unpredictability of it. You never really, as much as you thought you know who was going to win, you really never knew. And it was fun to see the reactions of people who didn't know they were ever going to win. Roberto Benigni, I guess, was just oozing with appreciation and emotion. If you can just can that and sell it, it would be a lot of fun.